Hi everyone. Today is Friday, 8th of July, 2022. It's 12:15. Today I'm in Heswall, as you can see, for a little walkies. Have a look around this area. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and super thank. Liking and subscribing to me is very important. If you can do that, I would appreciate it. Anyway, enough of all that. Let's have a little walk in Heswall. So the road we're on is Telegraph Road. And this is classed as the Metropolitan Borough of Wirral. It's a bistro to the right, it's called The Burnt Truffle. No doubt it'll be open a bit later. Chef Christian's Fish Supper, a tasting menu at £80 per person. Sounds quite expensive for a taster. It's a food hall and wine merchants. It's M&S, M&S Food Hall. Italian restaurant here, it's called Gusto or Gusto. Across the road is the Beacon Cafe or Beacon Coffee Shop. slow down or stop the video to have a look at the menu. You know how it works, don't ya? Another foodie place here. Franklin's Bar and Kitchen. And Silk Road, do tapas, pizzas by the look of it. Sure, these lights are working. Post office just there. Good old fashioned butchers. Cafe there, I think. Rubens. It's the bus depot. Across the road, you've got the community fire station. One or two bigger names here. You got Boots, and one or two banks have stayed put. You got Halifax. Across the road, you got Lloyds Bank. savers. So we're still on Telegraph Road. Let's just cut off a little bit to see what's up here. West Air Ambulance Charity Shop. There's a Wetherspoons, the Prince Well. Might pop back here for lunch later. Thank you very much. Nice size pub. Look at it from this side. Let's come on, having a look. Quite a large cafe bar here, the Otto Lounge. Reasonable size, though. Another bank here, Nationwide. A lot of these little villages and towns, you tend to lose the banks, so to see a few banks around here is pretty good. I see further up. Actually got a Tesco's. I see it from here actually. And then it goes off into a housey area, which we won't partake in. We'll cross the road here and walk down a little bit. Getting across some of these roads is incredibly difficult. The Oxfam charity shop. Local hospice charity shop. Independent bookstore here. Couple of big names, Domino's and Costa. Have a little walk up this road. This is called Pensby Road. Look, we've even got an Audi down there. And even better, a DIY store. So we've got this little stretch of Turkish barbers, tapas bar, another barber shop, security shop as well, look. And a shop just for you runners. The Runners Hub. Indian restaurant to the left. Simply named Heswell Tandoori. Heswell Tandoori. Of estate agents down this road. I've counted 4 alone. Now it's 5. And of course, it's Bernardo's charity shop. The year 2017, the Wirral Tourism Awards, Paradox. So they're living off 2017. So, just about down here for Heswell. Job getting across some of these roads. Turn now. Okay, thanks for joining me for this walk around Heswell. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll catch you on the next one. All the best. See you later.